Ooh, it's got a genie man. That's a skink, 50k. Let's meet you halfway. Let's call it the proto. First industrial war. It was the first war to use industrialized made weapons and created the template for all wars after. Nah, dog. They had the first machine guns, y'all. And submarine. Rifled bore. Oh, if my opponent hears me, I'm on streaming, so I'm talking to chat. I can't buy anything. Okay. It was also the first war to have Blood Bowl as the official game. Oh! Well, that says it all right there. Okay. Made a big breakfast this morning. Did the old bacon, egg, and avocado sandwich. I was like, crap, how am I going to do avocado? Because I can't slice, I can't cut my avocado. One, I'm just left hand. Two, it requires two hands, one to hold the avocados. But it was a fresh avocado, so I cut the top off it, and then I got a spoon. And I just scooped it out. And then once it was scooped out, I can kind of hold stuff like that. And then work it with my left, like, you know, stuff like that. As opposed to doing things with my, my left hand. Oh, sorry, with my right hand. Ooh, let's receive. Okay. That's a big boy. Bathroom. I don't want to do this. Reroll for the bad guys. Hmm. Oh, skip. That was me. Okay. Whoop. Let's try it. Hey, it works. Boo. Three, four. Okay, one dime. We do this. See what that is. Double pow. Okay, what do I want to do? Let's get the ball. Actually, let's Uh-oh. Roger. 50 seconds. 3. Take it. Uh-oh. Could have been worse. GFI. No GFI. Push. Wrong with that. Push on Stormy. Four plus, we have tail. Tail doing a thing. Just a stun, that's good. Fortunate it was only a stun. Okay. Hmm.
guess I'll just leave it at that for now. Take my licks. That was stun. Rat Boy 1 goes down. Our first rat. Goes for the one die. Just to push. Rerolls. Oh, it's a pow! Oh no. Good scatter. Well, well, well. Three, four. Ooh. Let's do it. Hey! We got so lucky this game. Ah, just a stun. Let's hope for something more. Thank you. Oh, I should have dodged. Should have dodged the corner. Oh, mistakes were made. Got it. Lucky, safe. Yeah, this skink has a level. Crap, not rerolling that one. We'll just take our chances. Done. This could be a very painful round. Gets the Croxagore up. Just the push. Another push. Twists and turns. All right. Thank you. This is stuff. Lucky. Unlucky. Thank you. crap. Yeah, I can't score. Messed that up. But that's fine. Okay, so we need. Oh, you have to wait till my end of my turn. First things first, we put you here. Really not gonna fucking work. Ah, running out of time! Okay, fine. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. No! That wasn't what I wanted to do. Take it. I was trying to figure out a chain push, but I had to get someone to this square and blitz up this way. My backup was just to blitz the skink and hope for an injury, which we got, so it wasn't all bad. So this was a scoring threat, and Roger was a scoring threat. But for Roger to scoring threat, I would need to clear the Saurus, which I could have done. And it would be a dodge up. And then a like 6+ catch on a Roger for touchdown. which would have been pretty epic. Alright, what a messy first half, but we're doing alright. Two skinks. One of them's a loner. Alright, let's do this. I'm gonna go to the loot. It's a nice landing right next to the skink. All pals. No armor breaks. Cross fingers. Mighty blow destroys him. Strength bust. Saurus on the move, just a push. Thank you.
No!
Did that wrong. Dodging here to here was my mistake. Not what I wanted to do. But that's okay. Two Diam Ruga. And my options are one die the skink. I could two die this one. Yeah. He's still in a good spot. He's in touchdown range. Can clear this guy with a push and blitz the gutter with the free guy. Which is okay. Dodges around. Now it's just one GFI to touchdown. Which is okay. It's not so bad. Still got like 5 turns. Okay. Oh, damn it. That was a mistake. Didn't have a blocker on the line. I don't want to do this then. Going down. Got a KO though. That's okay. Oh boy. Oh, there we go. Double GFI. One GFI. Decisions. Where is the blitz? Thank you. Well, that was something. It was a little something something. Saw that coming. I would have done the same. Let's to tie up the ball with a 4+ dodge. No dodge. It's dodgy. Poor defenseless Roger. What did he do to anybody? Deal with that. Ish. I can deal with that ish. Is fine. How far can these guys get? Pretty, 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 pretty far. Come on, get her. Okay. All right. Nothing like some good old rat bullshit. It wasn't that bullshit. The chain push is what set it up. The thrower happened to be in the right place to receive a handoff. No, no. Don't get injured. No armor break. And armor break into stun. Rats are fun. I like rats. I did enjoy playing orcs yesterday, though. I definitely want to play a bit more orcs. Ooh, GF5 failed. Alright. Maybe we should have just punted it up the field. Another rat eats the dirt. But he's still alive. Mighty blow. Skink's gonna come up to assist. On a roll. Takes the one die. Ah, that sucks. That really sucks. Ooh boy, now it gets hairy. Do I take a one die? Do I not? I have all the rerolls in the world, but two turns to use them. Nah, one die ain't worth it. Come on. Fuck it. Damn it. Son of a bitch. If I moved this guy up, it would have made them. Ah, man. Now, because this is the off-season, it doesn't matter if I win or lose. Just trying to get guys leveled up for the on-season. He's removing the scoring threat. There's no chance of scoring now. no SPP for that. That was the crowd's injury. I put this guy here so I could get this 2 die on. Stink. But now I missed out. SPP. Good game, Mr. MRM. No SPP for Roger. Ooh. Got 6 on our cash. One more SPP than me. I don't think there were any levels. Yeah. Busted lineman. Should probably buy an apothecary. Fire this guy. We'll do that next. After next game.